I mean you no harm. You can set off any of those devices upstairs. They won't hurt you. You see me touch them. One device will even help you draw energy so you can communicate with me. We're here to try to help raise money for the house so we can get it back to the way it was. Wouldn't you like to have your house restored? It's a very beautiful home. At least it was. I mean, it needs fixed up now. Over the years, it's been neglected and now it needs taken care of. We're trying to. Anyways, if you can help us in any way, try to help show yourself, let us know you're here. That might help. We know you're here. At least I do. I have seen you. I have heard you. I heard you holler for Philip. I've heard you say the little girl needs help. I've heard you ask who we were. I've seen you come out of the wall. It is very thick right here, right now. Whew. Man, is it thick. Are you here? Can you tell us what you want? What you need? Can we help you? Does a little girl need help? Does Philip need help? Is Philip the one causing the problems? Did you fall? Did you hurt yourself? How can I help you? I mean you no harm. I'm not here to harm you. I'm just here to try to help you. I mean you no harm in any way. Did you fall? Did you hurt yourself somehow? So you can touch any of these devices like this and here on the floor. See? It will light up. Is that you walking around in there?
What's your name? My name's Mike. What's yours?
See anything over here?
Nothing.
How do you get around here?
That area?
Yeah, I'm trying to get you and Mike both on camera too. And I'm trying to show my mail meter on the camera.
You know, I heard you here before. You asked me.
It steps on my right shoulder.
You are a man.
In this room. Shadow figure, top of the steps over here. We came up at. I got him on camera.
Mean you no harm.
We mean no harm at all. We come with respect.
Is that you in here with us, Force?
If you're here with us, I have a device in my hand. You come touch it, it will go off.
It won't hurt you.
It won't hurt you. It's to let us know that you're with us.
You can try to talk into our cameras. We might be able to hear you.
I'm getting no EMF on the millimeter. Hey guys, I would like to try something if you're down with it.
Who's that?
If anybody's with us, please get us one knock for yes and two knocks for no.
Can you touch that device I sent over there on the floor? It won't hurt you.
I think I'm going to set this device down somewhere. I got to be able to see. I mean, light or something.
Did it camera battery anyone work? It's really charged. Yes, I know. There it goes.
Good? Yeah. I didn't hear a whistle.
Oh, shit.
I got some of my block on case in there.
For this?
Yeah.
This will help you communicate with us. I wish you wouldn't bother me like that. I guess I'm waiting to set this on.
No, we don't, not up here.
Watch your mouth high. Watch this little time like that, I guess. I got to set my mouth high.
Where's my millimeter? I might grab my millimeter. Because I'm feeling some.
Hey, there's a lot of energy in here.
Here, I'll suck this out with you.
Any of these devices we have with us will not harm you or hurt you. So please don't be alarmed. Don't be scared. Become at peace.
Anyone in here? My name's Mike. What's yours? You know I hurt you in here before? You ask me who are we? Who are they? My name's Mike. I'm here to try to help you. Is there any way I can help you in any way? Mean you no harm.
We mean no harm at all. We come with respect.
Is that you in here with us, Force?
If you're here with us, I have a device in my hand. If you come touch it, it will go off.
It won't hurt you.
It won't hurt you. It's to let us know that you're with us.
You could try to talk into our cameras. We might be able to hear you. I heard you in here talking before. Can you touch that device I set over there on the floor? It won't hurt you.
I think I'm gonna do.
lights right here. They light up like this. It gives pretty lights, pretty color lights. It won't hurt you.
It's lit up.
What's that?
One of them's lit up.
Which one?
Red. Red light on it.
That is the display.
Okay.
It's ricocheted.
Okay. What's your name? Mr. Gregg, is this you in here? Is this your house? Or is this Forrest's house? Mr. Gregg, I think Forrest thought it was his house. You into the cupola there drunk, Mr. Forrest? Mr. Moore? You up there drinking? Or would you like to go up there and get drunk? You got so drunk one time you caught the chimney on fire. Is that you? In here?
Stand in front of this room. I'm trying to catch you at the same time. Come in peace, guys. I'm going to be around a lot. I'm going to help out the grounds of this place. I'm going to be taking care of the mowing.
It's coming from there. It was humming.
There it goes here again. Might want to make their presence known. You can knock on
the wall.
The wall, or knock on something like that. that for us? We got devices that kind of help you.
You in here? We'd like to talk to you tonight. My name's Mike. That's Tommy. That's Thomas.
Yeah, I'm Tommy. I'm going to be around a lot. I have respect for what you've done, Greg. Mr. Kreitz. It's a beautiful home you have here.
They're trying to restore it. Wouldn't you like to have your home restored?
Maybe bring your furniture back in. Would you like that?
I'm trying to help you as much as we can, but you gotta let us know you're here. You gotta let everybody know you're here. You want your house back.
About 3 times. That's why I hand over to you. You're bright.
Well, I know.
You are bright.
I'm trying to light it up down here. Pick these lights.
I'm going to make sure I don't kick that again, dude. But his rim pod that's sitting over here. Look through my screen.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, it's like hidden.
She's got a man over there.
Well, then turn it on, man. Look at the seat.
Well, you got your rim pod there?
You heard something.
What's that, your room pod down there?
Mine's on the, my, it's, yeah, not rim pod, it's the, millimeter.
Oh, okay.
So if you touch the antenna, it's just like the rim pod.
Well, it's the same thing.
And it does readings, too.
Well, this is, the millimeter, too. Well, it's not exactly a rim pod.
Josh.